is Joseph, and I've come to make another video about eco-money system. I was just going through some news today, and I was reading about a country called Somalia where some of the citizens are running away from the war-torn countries, and they have to be sneaked out of the country to Yemen. And this lady was narrating how they've been asking for help through letters, you know, but nobody's hearing them. And one of the letters is like, was when she was traveling, she took her, she had six children and she took four of them. And when they got into this this boat that smuggled them out into Yemen, the boat ran out of gas, and the little children were really crying and some people complaining. So the guy is doing whatever business, because it has to involve some money, you know, to be smuggled. They were thrown into the sea. And one of the guys told the woman that he needs to quiet down those children, and because you can't make a child quiet, because he's a child, he doesn't know what's going on. They were all thrown into the sea. So this kind of stories, we know. This kind of things that are happening around the world, we know. But we are keeping quiet and we are ignoring the world situation the way it is now. Now look at the holidays that are being magnified and advertised all over. That's happy holidays, but are we going to keep on going this way and ignoring what's going on around? Atrocities that are happening to other human beings, as ourselves, as life. So I support one vote for world equality and equal money systems for all to have a dignified life. We can do this. Human beings, recognize that we are all here as life. We breathe the same air. We share the same earth. We share the same existence here, all of us. Thank you.